In other news, Planetary Defense Forces responded to a possible First Order incursion into Raxus space. The incident is the ninth over the last month. Opinions on what this escalation means for the Outer Rim vary.
Don't take another step. It will be your last. You finally found me.
It was just a matter of time. We have eyes everywhere. You should know this. There's much more that is needed from you. The Order is rising.
You and the Order. Just another group in the shadow of Vader, trying to become what he was, destined to fail.
Fail? You are the only failure I see here.
I see you have an apprentice now, Nahru.
Morg? No. He's just a devoted follower. Someone that you can learn a lot from.
I have nothing to learn from either of you.
The Order was the new power. No one will defy them. You cannot hide from who you are. This life may have made you weak, but I still sense something in you. Raw emotion and power. The fear and hate still lingers.
Leave now. You cannot come into my home and speak what I am feeling.
Why do you care so much about this new life of yours? What has it brought you? For a man who is neither a Jedi or Sith, what is that? Don't you remember the power? How good it felt to be stronger than those around you?
You know nothing of power. I left both lives behind. The light and the dark. They're both cursed.
I don't understand why the Master wants you back. You have become so insignificant.
Get out! Now!
Fortunately, the Master will not be getting a surprise. If you will not join us, then you shall die.
So what exactly am I supposed to learn from him?
I suggest you have loved ones here. Killing her will be my pleasure.
Never.
Join us, or watch her die. Now, kneel before me.
Don't do it!
Silence!
You can't.